This is an activation of the Amber Alert system. This is the Idaho State Communications Center. We have just received this important information regarding a child abducted in Cache County. The Cache County Sheriff's Office is looking for a child who was last seen at 1519 Malta Avenue in Burley, Idaho, and is believed to be in danger. The child's name is Elena Dewey. She is a four-year-old female with brown hair and hazel eyes and was last seen wearing blue jeans, a rainbow shirt, and gray boots. Authorities say that the child may be in the company of Elizabeth R. Crofts and they may be traveling in a 2004 Silver Pontiac Grand Prix that may be heading to Boise, Idaho, or Arizona. If you have any information on the whereabouts of this child, please contact 911 immediately.
Silver Pontiac Grand Prix that may be heading to Boise or Arizona. Please contact 911 immediately.